If you give your devotion to this purification process and your consciousness, that is the most important thing you can do. If you say to the Holy Spirit, bring it on, I am ready to purify my consciousness. I am ready to stop trying to bring the truth into the illusion. I'm ready to start questioning all my beliefs, questioning my purpose for everything that I do, and I'm ready to be lighted up. I want to know the light of heaven. I want to know the joy and happiness and the freedom, the unlimited freedom of a mind that's free of judgment, that's just pristinely quiet, that's pristinely still. That's what I want to know.